hoy.
En vez de pensar, dice, ¿por qué son girl education? Girl education in ancient India. Girls' right to education. Next slide, please. Importance of girl education. As we all know, education is necessary for all to be successful and to become better person. It enhances knowledge, develops confidence, and helps to discover our skill. The education is divided into three types. First is primary education that prepares our base. Secondary education prepares us for the path. Higher education provides us the ultimate path for the future. Now we discuss that education is the most important thing for human beings. We also discuss the three types of education. So that means education is important for both men and women, as both have an essential role in the development of a healthy and smart society. It means everyone has the same right to be educated. But if we look at the demographics, India is one of the most populated countries. However, the rate of girl education is quite low in the country. It's quite troubling to see the figures in a country where women are given the status of goddesses. Next slide, please. Girl education in ancient India. Women were not allowed to even step out of their houses in ancient India, but times are changing. Along with changing times, people's thinking are also changing. Everyone wished to educate their girls and see them succeed in life. Girls who receive an education are less likely to marry and more likely to live healthy, productive lives. Next slide, please. They earn higher incomes, participate in decisions that most affect them, and build better futures for themselves and their families. Girls' education strengthens economies and reduces inequality. One of the most important benefits of girl education is that the country's future will be brighter and better. Similarly, our economy can grow faster if more and more women become financially strong, thereby reducing poverty. Furthermore, women who are educated can take proper care of their children. Next slide, please. Girls' right to education. Education is the most effective tool and medium for human development. Education changes the mindset through a continuous process involving research, experiment, and innovation. Next slide, please. Every child has a right to a safe, quality, formal education and access to lifelong learning. But due to a combination of factors, many girls are forced to leave schools, while the others do not get an opportunity to go in the first place. Furthermore, women who are educated can take informed decisions, have fewer children, reduce gender violence, and join the workforce.